The proposed Media Freedom Act will require EU countries to respect the editorial freedom of media outlets and improve the protection of sources. In addition, TV, radio and print channels will have to openly declare their owners and shareholders.
The Act will protect media outlets, journalists and their families from spyware being used against them. Public service media will be guaranteed with stable and adequate funding, safeguarding editorial independence and against political interference.